What is this? The Church of Wisdom all of a sudden? What the hell? Richmond, welcome to Richmond New World.
It may look
New World Order.
But it's all sugar.
NWO.
It tastes pretty, Clint. That's all that matters.
All right.
Ah, the brother.
Javi, meet the guy.
Welcome to the X-Men.
Clint runs food production. The crops you saw, that's him and his people.
Jones, nice soul patch.
To the outside world. She handles contact with other settlements.
Pleased to meet you, Javi. I trust you've been treated well.
Nah, not really.
I hope you haven't been handled too roughly.
I have been.
Oh yeah, the cell you threw me in was totally 5-star.
I'm gonna be honest with
them. Sorry about that.
Fuck these people.
We have
I don't trust
to be careful. Them. I'm sure not you can
one
understand.
Bit. I don't even trust my own
we were
brother.
Just about to eat.
It's really messed up.
Clint was trying
to. Are those cherries?
The essential superiority.
You heard about pulling out
spinach,
the stems, right?
From my magnificent black forest.
Pull out
no
the stems.
Contest. The spinach has real nutritional value.
Javi, take a look at that table. You tell me what you'd rather.
Well, when you haven't had that much food in the last little bit.
Or a baked delicacy by yours truly.
All delicious.
Everything looks so good. I want it all.
As long as you pull out the stems and the cherries.
You sure he's your brother?
Can't trust a diplomat. Always saying one thing and thinking another.
Can't trust a dude that doesn't have the mark on his neck.
Comfortable.
Holy crabapple.
We value straight talk here, so please.
Okay.
Forgive me if I seem to.
I'm gonna give you straight talk.
We're usually pretty strict about who we open our doors to. Your brother's word counts for a lot.
Is that so?
Here we go.
The three of us and Dr. Lingard make all the decisions here. So, yeah.
People who choose to stay with
four
us.
Four person
with us
council.
Around.
Okay.
Not saying you wouldn't, but it can be an adjustment, especially for the more independent-minded. There's no structure out there now. No offense, but. What qualifies you to lead?
Good question.
Testing us already?
Just curious who's leading the troops into battle.
Everything you see, we built ourselves.
Really?
If that's not
you built
endorsement,
absolutely everything. It wasn't just like a fallen,
when
desolate
brother,
city that you
trying his hand
so fruit. Happened to step upon
fruit.
And
we found him slowly murdering an orchard on the Shenandoah
worked on
river.
From there.
Howdy fucking huh?
See?
I helped him bring it back to life.
Exactly.
We had a good run there.
For as long as it lasted.
What happened?
What always happens? We trusted the wrong damn people. That's what led us to start this. Wondering what this fine piece of body art is all about? It's our litmus test for loyalty.
You're gonna regret that when you're older. You know, for job interviews and stuff.
Ha! Smartass.
I'm funny. That's me. I'm funny. Guys, I'm funny. That's me.
It was a crude answer.
Javi, I'm funny. I'm the funny guy in the community.
Always worked. Please understand. We had a terrible winter just after we moved here.
Yeah,
we lost a great.
We had like a Game of Thrones type winter.
Left holes in our lives. Protecting my people from that kind of pain—that's what keeps me awake at night. It turned me into a perpetual night owl. I know it's a lot to ask, but I never want them to have to experience loss like that again.
Yeah,
funny you should say that. Some of your people—they keep me awake.
Yep.
In fact, some of them give me nightmares.
Yes.
My people?
Your people.
I'm sorry, Javi. I don't quite.
Oh, you want me to tell you a story? This is perfect! Wow! Things couldn't go my way anymore.
When does he answer to you?
Jesus, were his monkey ears burning? This is amazing.
Changed a few bullets outside.
Holy hell! This is so good.
Is that right? Is there bad blood between you and Max?
Nothing that can't be worked out.
I want to hear that from Javi.
Let's just say I wouldn't invite him to my wedding.
Yeah, I wouldn't fucking go.
No, bleh.
Because I just said you wouldn't be invited.
You dummy. Shut the fuck
Max,
up.
Max, how did this start?
Wait, you're asking him. Okay, let's
Don't
see how this goes.
You have an obligation to tell the truth.
Yeah, let's see how that goes.
We caught him siphoning gas from one of our vehicles.
Max,
that's
sorry,
that's
David.
True.
I know he's family.
This is
but
true.
Your
no,
brother's a thief.
It's not.
Is it? True?
How is it theft when you weren't around? You weren't.
Answer.
You weren't around.
Whatever I could find, I had no idea it belonged to you.
You just
you
asked.
Ambushed us afterwards.
That's not
okay.
All. Rufus said Clementine ran his truck off the road just to break him free. We had real problems with her in the past.
There's nothing wrong with her.
Judge a man
nothing
by
wrong with Clem.
Running with that girl don't look good.
Clementine's not a bad person, at least from what I've seen.
Of course you'd say that. You got that honor among thieves.
Oh, okay.
This is who you're asking us to vouch for, David? Seriously? You know we can't just open our doors to bandits.
What?
We're trying to build something different here.
Fuck.
Oh, for God's
Jesus
sakes,
Christ.
Get off your high horse.
Fuck you.
Don't pretend like your people don't have blood on their
hands.
Yeah. I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh.
Our people to the highest standards.
Are you... You shitting me?
You have something to
say.
Are
you shitting me? All right, here we go.
One of your people, some asshole called Badger.
Get your fucking arm.
A little girl.
Yeah.
My niece, David's daughter.
What?
Damn it, Javi, I told you I'd
hang. No.
No, David.
You weren't doing shit.
This dirtbag has the balls to accuse me? He and Badger destroyed an entire town.
That's enough.
No.
Get your goddamn hands off me.
I need to hear this.
Go on, Javi.
They overran Prescott with walkers. Ran them in on trucks.
Badger did that. Not me.
You were right there next to him.
I tried to get him to stop, I swear.
David, we warned you about getting your soldiers in line.
David?
All the facts.
We
Wait a minute.
Enough.
He was the guy that sent in them all?
I want them
he
gone.
Sent them in?
All of them. Take Javi and everyone in the
quarantine. Excuse me.
To the gate.
He was
Send
the commander of that team?
Themselves, but no more.
He was the commander. What the fuck do you want, T-1000? Get out of my way, goddammit. Really? Really?
Look,
David.
You can't fight this. Not now. Kate and Gabe will be safe here. Your doctor friend, too. But the rest
you're
of
kicking
you,
us out.
You're gonna have to do what they
you're
say.
You're kicking us out.
I'm sorry.
I can't leave Kate and Gabe alone.
They won't be alone.
Yeah, they are
I'll
alone.
Be here to take care
That's
of
alone.
I can't help you now, but maybe I can down the
That's
road.
That's fucking alone. You've done
Just
nothing.
Stay alive.
Okay? Oh, thanks a lot, brother. Let the Terminator take me out. Peace. Thanks a lot, jackass. What the hell is he wearing on his head?
Oh, what the fuck? We didn't do
anything.
Yeah,
it's okay. Calm down. It's all right.
I'll do something here in a minute.
No. You're not going to, Thor. Calm down. Oh, what? What is that?
David packed this.
He did. They said...
Start walking.
What is that, go bag?
What about Eleanor?
Oh,
Walk.
Oh, what the hell?
Shit. Answer my fucking
no,
question.
No, calm down, calm down.
God damn it, Javi! Let go of me!
This isn't gonna help Eleanor. Don't make it worse for her.
Oh, Jesus! Knocked him the fuck out! That, you don't want to mess with that chick, holy shit!
Fuck this up.
Okay. Your shoulders are sharp.
There's a settlement of
Your fists are strong. They write stories
don't
about you.
Come back.
Wow. Okay. That was intense. Thor? Well, last time I do that, then.
Did you piss in someone's oatmeal back there? Thought you were gonna play along.
Yeah, totally did that. That's exactly what I did.
I trusted you.
Look, we're not dead. That's something, okay?
I'm out here with you. I'm his brother, and he threw me out here.
Not yet, anyway.
Get over it.
Let's just see what they gave us.
Knowing them, it's probably a butter knife and a stick of gum.
They could have just shot us.
More than once.
Oh, how fucking neighborly.
Yeah. Jesus knows how it is. All right, open this up. What do we got? A baseball bat with a map on it? What the hell? It
looks like a map. I doubt they give one to everyone. Ava did say David packed the bag.
Why the hell is it tied to a baseball bat?
Good question.
David's sense of humor was always poorly timed.
Wait, how is that sticking to his back? How? Wait. The better question is, how is it sticking? How is the baseball bat sticking to his back? Does he have a speaker magnet attached to him? What the hell? Wait a minute.
Okay. There's Richmond. That helps.
But we can't go back there.
It's still on his back.
It lets us know where we are.
Are we gonna figure this out? Are they gonna tell us how that happened?
pretty sure David wants us to go.
I'd personally like to know how the baseball bat is sticking there.
And I think we can head along this path.
You can't just go with video game logic. We have to see him from behind. He's not a ninja turtle. See, fucking look. Look, see, it is just sticking there. There's no way. That the North Star is not that. It's the brightest star, I believe. I think it's gonna be this one.
That's it. We need to go.
Yay!
This way.
I did good. I know my astrology.
What else is in there?
I don't know. Jesus.
Flashlight. Not enough weapons.
Oh, hatchet.
No food.
Jesus picks up the hatchet. Clementine, the knife.
Deal with
and the
it.
Pistol. Can the sunglasses fall from the sky onto her face? Please, for the love of God. Can somebody make a gif of that? Oh, I'll love you forever. Please, post it in the comments.
Please, take it. Call it an apology.
Also, how is this going to turn out? Let me know what you think in the comments down below. I love hearing what you guys think.
Don't let the past get in the way of common
sense. I read every comment.
Give him the gun,
Hobby. I'm gonna give it to him.
Along the way. Always
it's gonna backfire on me, of course.
Yours, Conrad. I can handle myself.
You know what's gonna happen? Is there gonna be a situation
a shot unless you are deep
where he needs to shoot and he's gonna kill somebody
you
that I like.
Whatever the hell's out there.
Because fucking Telltale. I love Telltale, but I hate him. What are you doing? Take the bag! Take the bag! It's a go bag! You're not Guybrush Threepwood! Can't just shove things in your pants. Oh, no. You didn't bring the damn bag. What is wrong with you?
I gotta tell you, man. I thought you and Kate were.
We were Thor.
I mean, I saw you kiss her in the jungle.
Mm. Yes. And, you saw that.
I ain't judging, mind you. I'm just curious. What's the story?
We're lovers, okay?
Ain't my business, I know. But what have we got to lose out here?
I
have sexy feelings
man,
for her.
It's all right. Go for it.
I do have feelings for her. And maybe I shouldn't, but that doesn't just make them go away.
No harm in saying it.
No harm, no foul. Hell. A little bit of a foul because she's not with you anymore.
It's always a mess, ain't it?
What's that?
Who you love, who loves you. If they're one and the same or otherwise. You know what I mean? Just when you think you got everything figured out. Boom. Heart goes ass over tea kettle.
Well, if it wasn't messy, it wouldn't be important, right?
You got that right.
Maybe.
Yeah, maybe.
Just saying, man. Three things that never hide forever. The sun, the moon, and the...
And the Holy Ghost! Oh, God, no.
Eleanor and I...
He's got that right, though. The sun, the moon, and the truth. They never hide. They never have a chance to hide.
But
or they can hide, but they eventually come out.
I respect her wishes. I really do.
Yeah. Oh, what the fuck is that? Is there a rave in the background? The trees are freaking the fuck out! Wait.
Jesus got his eye on something.
On the Holy Ghost? Did he find it, finally?
What you got for us, man?
Listen.
Spaghetti monster.
Tell me that isn't what I think it is. About a quarter mile out. Heading the same way we are.
Well, we could hit walkers any second. We better scoot.
We just went past the rave. Now we have to get past the walkers. Hey, Clem.
Walkers. Get ready. They're near.
Yeah, we didn't see him right in front of us as we were walking forward for this entire time. Holy shit, okay. Oh, shit, Jesus! That happened? Cool, bro. They call me Babe Ruth. Here comes Derek Jeter! Oh!
Battery
Trace. Come on, man. Move your ass.
Okay. What do we got?
You want a piece of this?
Oh, shit. Oh, it's bat! What the hell? No! Oh! Okay, stand back! Oh, stand back! What are you doing? What are you doing? Joe Carter needs his home run! I don't think that's how Joe Carter got his home run. Oh, shit! Come on, no, we're queuing! We're queuing! That guy's getting up! This is not good. This is not good. Where's my bat? Where? What? Oh, Clem! Clem is now Joe Carter.
And that's...
You should be more careful with this.
There's no blood on the bat. Just saying.
Where even now?
And she walks off like nobody's business. Oh, Clem, you're so cool. You're so cool for...
This is a bad idea. Following David's map.
Look at these trees! Heard.
For all we know, he's trying to get rid of us.
Come on, Clem. He's my brother.
You can't trust him, Javi. I learned that the hard way.
Uh-oh. What are you talking about, Clem? Wait.
I never wanted to need people again.
It's gonna be a flashback?
Nowhere else to
Yeah, go. They put it on her arm instead of her neck.
And Frontier gave me this and made me one of
That's
them.
That's weird.
They promised they'd help him. That turned out to be a lie.
Why? Oh, no. Oh, no. AJ?
We're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ.
AJ, oh.
I don't care what they say.
Come on. WASD. D. I'm hitting D. Now W. And we're in here. Oh, look at those chubby cheeks. Look at those chubby cheeks. Huh? Jesus. What? No, no, no. Don't you wake up. Are you dead? You better be dead. No. No, no. Kid. Shh. Oh, okay, cutie. Come on. It's okay, little baby. It's all right. It's all right. Yeah.
Just like that.
Aw, little cutie. There you go. All right. That's medicine. That sounds like a shot. That sounds like something that is a shot. And it is. Holy hell. No, it's a...
It would have to be.
It's a baby. Why does it have to be a shot? God damn it. A baby and a shot. Wait, and that last shot, that wasn't here. It disappeared. I don't know if you guys noticed. But... We need the needle. There's no cap to it. Is it sterilized? Was it used before? Oh, please tell me it wasn't. We don't need to give the baby any other kind of disease or anything like that. Oh, that's cute. That is so cute. Goofball. That's cute. Goofball. Aww. Okay. Stop. Shit!
Clem.
No.
Dr. Lingard?
Shut the fuck up.
What's the matter
Who
with
are you?
You? I'm fine.
Are you high? What?
Clem,
are you dying?
Please don't.
Does he have cancer?
The vancomycin.
Or is he jumping into a zombie state?
It'll be wasted on
No,
AJ.
It won't.
I told you. It could save someone's life if used right.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't.
You don't know that.
I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything.
No.
I really do.
I know you're a doctor.
This will
yes.
help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now.
You don't know that. You tried everything that you know.
Put the drugs back before anyone finds out you took them.
No, I've already done this.
You know what they do to thieves here.
I don't care. AJ.
Still time.
Q. Give him.
I have to try.
Give it to him. This is gonna be hard. He's not.
Hey, look, AJ. A bunny rabbit.
Shh! No! Kid! No, 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 no! AJ!
What the hell is
fuck.
This?
Fuck!
I told her
fuck.
It was a bad idea.
Fuck! AJ, shh, it's okay.
You fucking high again? Pull yourself together before the others see you. Deal with the damn kid. What the fuck were you thinking? You were told those drugs couldn't help him. How could you be so stupid?
You...
So selfish?
What?
You stopped trying
to... Yeah!
I couldn't just sit here and watch AJ die.
Jesus!
We stopped because he was a lost cause.
What?
That waste? That'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Come on, David. She was just trying to help her kid.
We helped enough. We should have left him out in the woods a week ago.
But look, it's helping.
It doesn't work that way, Clem. You bought him a peaceful moment.
The fuck are
you... Nothing more.
Shut up, hippie.
I wish I could tell you it would save him. But that's the reality.
That's more than you did, any of you.
That's not fair.
Yes, it is.
Grateful little shit.
Excuse me?
We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here.
What?
You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier.
I made the right call. One you refused to make.
Well, I'm making one now. Get your shit and get out.
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh.
Excuse me? What?
Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
Get out of my fucking way.
Wow.
Right now.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
What the hell? No! Holy shit!
You monsters! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore. It
means nothing to them.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that
yeah.
much, at least.
Come on.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say.
Wow, okay.
Please don't make me regret
Here
this.
We go. Regret it, motherfucker.
Really, Clem?
You're a piece of work. You know
get
that.
Get your goddamn hand off me.
You deserve everything you get. I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
Neo.
The one who did it.
The one.
I can't believe David would be so heartless.
Yeah. That's your brother.
Little goofball.
Oh, that's so heartbreaking, that goofball name that she gave him.
Just the way it goes sometimes.
My heart. Stop it, game. Jesus.
This is what David circled on the map.
What the fuck?
Our smelly friends are
Yay!
Back.
Zombies! Hey, he looks cute. Okay, here we go. Oh, Clem's going first. Jesus Christ! Shit-daisy! Oh! Cut out his ligaments. Oh! Okay. Everybody in every- Oh, Q, 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 Q! Q, Q! Oh, fuck off! No, 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 no! Everybody stay away! Stay away! Stay away! Oh, just in time. Okay. Just in time. We're gonna have to lock that down. There-
If too many of
yeah,
them push against
there's
us,
a lot of them out there.
Find a way in.
Holy shit!
A garage door. Might be able to get in that way.
Oh. It could be full of walkers.
only one way to know.
Yeah,
sure.
We're gonna have to do it. There is probably a lot less in there than there are up there. Shit! Lift it! We're queuing! We are queuing! Mother Trucker, we're not queuing all the way! You have a cute ass smile, dude.
I can raise it a little, but something's
wrong. Okay, okay.
Jammed or
something. Okay.
Maybe we can force it open.
Wait. We're gonna have Wait. Here. This. The door. Open it. I don't even care. Don't listen. Locked. Just open it. Shit. Nothing?
Look for
Fuck! Come on. Oh, no. No! The door?
Well, there's a car. No wheels.
Okay, just a midget zombie in there. What the hell is that? Whatever it is, we need it. Open it up. Oh shit. Die! Oh, it's the pole for the jack. Oh, nice. We can jack the door. Jack the door. Run. Javi, run. Okay. Here we go. We got this. It's only going to go so high. Thor, it's okay. Jesus and Thor, it's okay. Go.
Won't go any higher.
Everybody in. Everybody needs to Assassin's Creed this shit. God. Jesus is so cool.
Hobby, go.
Oh. Huzzah.
Thank you very much for watching. If you happen to enjoy this video, be sure to give it a big old thumbs up. If you're not currently a subscriber, hit that subscribe button. All my social media links are down below in the description. Check out more awesome Fuse 4 gaming content with the video links that are on screen right now. I'll see you guys next time.